I always drew. I always doodled around with architecture and designing homes even when I was in grade school. I've done 26 books. I've seen my work in Time Magazine, National Geographic, The New Yorker. I've always done pen and ink, caricature, editorial style illustration. Now it seems to be watercolor that I'm trying to master.
But it looks cooler that way to me, you know, and so.
And this is different. You know, this is like, I'm gonna make a picture, whatever I want. You know, like I wanna make great watercolor paintings and the medium is a persnickety medium. And if you don't have the exact precise ratio of water and pigment, when you put that brush on that paper, it's gonna make a mess.
Anyway, there you go.
It's not until now that I'm trying to get more into the fine art aspect of it, which is more of the way something feels rather than the way it just looks.